献给旅行者365日
365 days for travelers。
12月15日十戒，戒好饮，好饮伤神；戒贪色，贪色灭神；戒后味，后味昏神；戒饱食，饱食闷神；戒多动，多动乱神；戒多言，多言损神；戒多忧，多忧欲神；戒多思，多思恼神；戒酒睡，酒睡倦神；戒酒毒，酒毒苦神。十副谣，不辞辛苦走正路，理当富；买卖公平多主顾，忠厚富；听得鸡鸣离床户，勤奋富；手脚不停理家务，劳动富；当房火盗管门户，谨慎富；不去为非犯法度，守分富；阖家大小相帮助，同心富；妻儿贤惠无欺度，邦家富；教顺子孙立门户，传家富；存心积德添家户，为善富。
December 15. The 10 Abstinences. Abstain from excessive drinking as it impairs the mind. Abstain from lust as it suffocates the mind. Abstain from strong flavored food as it muffles the mind. Abstain from overeating as it dulls the mind. Abstain from overactiveness as it disrupts the mind.Abstain from unnecessary speech as it impedes the mind. Abstain from apprehension as it depresses the mind. Abstain from overthinking as it disturbs the mind. Abstain from excessive sleeping as it exhausts the mind. Abstain from prolonged reading as it burdens the mind. Ballad of the 10 Types of Wealth.Walking on the right path, making nothing of hardships, is the wealth of reason. Conducting business and serving customers fairly is the wealth of honesty. Waking early upon sunrise when the rooster calls is the wealth of diligence. Diligently doing housework with our hands and feet is the wealth of effort. Guarding the home from thieves and fire is the wealth of prudence.Refraining from breaking the law is the wealth of righteousness. Helping the family, both the old and the young, is the wealth of unity. Having a spouse and children of virtue is the wealth of family support. Having filial children who bring the family honor is the wealth of family heritage. Having a meritorious heartReceiving heavenly protection is the wealth of wholesomeness.